Today we're going to learn about notifications, which are really great for staying up to date. But you also want the ability to customize them. To get started, first head over to your server settings. Then, go to the notifications page. In here, we have a few things we can customize. For starters, we can decide to mute the whole server if we need to. If not, we have three options on how we can receive notifications. Firstly, we can decide to get a notification every time we get a new message. Or you can decide to only get notified when you're mentioned. And lastly, you can decide to receive no notifications. But you can also see unread indicators, just so you know that something's happened. We also have some additional options here. We can decide to suppress at everyone and at here. And we can also decide to enable mobile push notifications. Lastly, we have my favorite feature, notification overrides. Here, you can designate a channel or a category and decide if you want to get all notifications, mentions, nothing, or if you want to mute it. And that's it. That's all you need to know for working with notifications on Guilded.